Nice fish. First cast for Sean. Tight net drag up low. Get the net. I think it's a good smallmouth. I think it's a nice smallmouth. Here, throw it here. I'll help you, Nate. Yeah, I think he's got a good smallmouth. Not a huge one, but nice. First fish, first cast. Nice job, buddy. Nice fish, man. Nice, bud. Got it? Nice hook set. Got it? Close to shore. Nice. Nice fish. Let's see it for the camera. Nice, buddy. Good job. Here we go on the big chub, boys! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Ha ha! Flathead! Yeah! Big fish! Hey, come on out here, this current's slow! That's the third one I had! Flat! 6 pound flat! Bring pliers, please. You think Nate? The cat daddy. Flat. I love the flathead, they're so nice. Ooh, that's a fish. Oh, oh, is it a big one? He's peeling you, man. Tighten the drag if you think he's, if he's not that big, you know what I mean? Yeah, but he just ran you. He's running you again. Flathead, my belief. Channel cat. I got the rod. Nice get.
Look at how long this guy is.
Let me see that bad boy. Nice.
How long is this guy?
Probably 20 inches. Nice fish. Skinny as all get up, but nice.
That's like a 21 inch skinny
as anything. Got him. Nice fish, whatever it was. Yeah, that's the biggest smallmouth of the day. You see that guy?
Wow, that's a nice one.
Yeah. Yeah, it's the nicest one of the day. If I could land him. That's a true smallmouth. You see what's in his mouth? Wait, you see this? Oh my gosh, he has a gizzard shad in there. Look at that.
Wow, yeah.
Look at that. Look at that gizzard shad. Dude, help me out here. Grab this reel. Look at this gizzard shad in his mouth.
He's not 3 pounds.
He wants to be.
Yeah, he's fat.
Look at this. He has a threadfin shad in there.
Yep.
I've never seen anything like that before. I'm leaving it in there. Look at that belly.
Yeah, he's fat. Only if he was long, 3 inches like that.
Wow. Nate! Hey, Nate!
Is that Megan?
Yeah. Nate, he don't even know he's hooked yet.
Oh yeah, that's a huge fish. Wow.
Nate, get the, maybe you should get the net, Nate. I know it's big, I can feel it.
Yo, get the net and bring it.
Nate, get the net.
What is it, I wonder?
Nathan, go get the net, he's big. Nate, go get the net.
I'm going to get it too.
Unless you want to tackle it, Nate. You want to tackle it?
I'll tackle it.
Alright.
Was it a flathead?
I'm guessing flat or cat. Big! Big fish! Wait, Nate, watch out, coming at you.
Ah. Oh yeah, this is a big one.
Coming downstream. Ah! Medium heavy rod, guys. 10 pound test. Nice big old flat. Nice flat. Okay, Nate, take him by the mouth. Coming to you, babe. Big flat. I can see him. I saw him twice now. Big flat cat. Flathead. For an ultralight rod. Mouth of Nathan. Give me a rod. Tackle him two-hander. Two-hander. There you go. That's a 10-pounder. It ain't huge. That's the biggest flat I've ever caught out of Shenango, though. Lift him up for the camera, baby. Nice. Let's see his belly. Yeah, not bad. Fat boy. Nice walleye, I feel like.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. Cat daddy. I'm the cat daddy.
Channel.
You see the heads on these fish? Their heads are huge. Their bodies are so skinny though. Look at that head, but look at the body. Night and day, you know? Yeah, it's just you got a nice juicy belly, but. Hey! Largemouth! Will Sly. Doubles. Yeah. Crappy. Oh, you got a crappy.
Double.
What a crappy double. I bet you my striper can eat your crappy. Oh yeah. Let's see. Yeah, my crappy. Man, they're right off the rock right there. Oh, bait. Yes. Finally got a piece of bait. Yeah. Bluegill. Am I good? Oh, don't throw it in there yet. Yeah, there you go. All right, I'll wait for you. You put on a bigger hook?
Yeah, if you have it.
Yeah. I got 1/0 and everything. No way, way too many snags in there. You ready? Let's do it. We get something now. Here we go, Nate, he's on. Nate, look, Nate.
Yeah.
Got him, yeah! Oh, he's huge. Oh, he's huge, Nate. Nate, he's vegan. Got him on a bluegill head. Woo! That's a vegan boy. Look at that thing. Yes, sir! Wow, first cast. Hey, Nate, how about that? Huh?
Right on the bat.
Oh, this is gonna be big, dude. You might have to put that rod down, buddy. You know it's gonna be a big fish. That's a big, big, big chunk of bait. Woo! Listen to that line scream. Man. That's a big fish, baby. Oh, that's a 20 pound. There's some big fish on the end of this line. I'm glad I got a big hook on her. All right, Nate, let's move to the right. He's going right. Nate, you're going to have to, you know what you're going to have to do here? You're going to have to tackle. Give me that rod. Put it in my back. Put it down my shirt, in my back. Yeah, get rid of that line. You'll hook it all off. Whatever else you got to do. He's coming left hard now. Step back. There you go. Nate, just put it down my back into my shorts, like, you know what I mean? Yeah, he's a big fish. He's a real big fish. For a 10-pound test.
Is that good?
Yeah, just put it in my shorts if you're worried.
This is good, right?
Yeah, it feels fine. Stay by me, Nick. Or Nate, stay by me for now. Because he's big. Look, he don't even know he's hooked yet. He's like, what's going on? Why is this thing pulling me?
Your line's getting loose, bro. You're
blind. I got. I'm watching tight. I only got 100 yards. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Dude, he is ate a bluegill head. Did you see how big that piece of bait was?
Yeah.
That bait was like 4 inches long, and it was like a very fat piece of bait. He might be that 15-pound channel that I caught last time, because this is how he fought last time. Here he comes right here. Don't move. I want to get a look at him before he breaks in case, you know?
Yeah.
We do not want to go down the river with this guy. We do not want to go down the river, dude. Wait, Nate, scare him back up to me. Here he comes. Nope, he went behind you. Nate, no. We gotta walk, let's go. I only have 100 yards in the line. Coming back up, stay still. Coming back towards us. coming back towards us, bro. I just want to get a look at him. Look at that rod. The thing I'm worried about is, does he know that the current's doing most of the work right now? You know what I mean?
You're going to have to start going with
Why don't you go get the net then?
Yeah, I'm going.
All right. I'll just hang on. Nate, he's huge. I saw his body. Yeah, I saw his body. I got to go. Go get the net. Get to the left. Buddy, come on. Come on, buddy. There you go. Come on, babe. Swim. Swim. Swim, Nathan. Swim. Come on. Kick. Kick. You're okay, Nate.
I know that. That was tiring. That was tanking me, Chris.
Oh. Right here. Come on, Sean. Get over here. Big fish. Not much I can do about it. He took me down the river once already. Get that net ready. Get ready. Wait. Let him come up. Let him get to the surface first. Then take his head, Nate. You gotta get his head. 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 You don't see him?
No.
He's right there. Head. Oh! Out of the Shenango! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
That's a 30-pounder.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow. He's 20. What do you think, Sean? 20? Yeah, man. Wow, I got the whole thing. Is it running? Is the GoPro running, Nathan? Look at the camera. Is it running?
What?
Is it running?
Yes.
Yeah. Wow. Look at that big beast. I never caught one that big out of the Shenango before. That's 20.
Yeah.
Sean, way to get down there.
I'm like 25, yeah.
All right.
20 pounds.
19, 12, 20 pounds.
All right, everybody, 20 pounds. Flathead catfish during the spawn. This one's not spawned out. Actually, could be spawned out. It's pretty thin there at the bottom. There's his gut right there. But big ol' Shenango River flathead catfish. 20 pounds. Alright, let's let her go.
Catch that one on, bluegill.
Bluegill.
Nice, buddy.
Yeah,
another flathead. Yeah, nice fish, man.
How much is yours?
20 pounds.
7 pounds.
7 pounder.
There's your bait.
Nice. Yeah, he's definitely spawned. He does have some battle wins. It's because he's spawned out fish, I think.
we got an eighth with something big on here.